Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be answering the question, what is brake fluid? Brake fluid is a type of hydraulic fluid used in braking systems for cars, pickups, and motorcycles. When brake fluid is new, it is clear and slightly golden in color, much like vegetable oil. Under normal conditions, brake fluid is designed not to freeze or boil. Here the boiling point is 284 degrees Fahrenheit. As you use your brakes in your car, it produces a lot of heat, so for that reason, the brake fluid must have a high boiling point to work properly. In addition, it must also not freeze while you're driving during winter months.